Some overnight fires to tell you about. First, we begin in East Providence, where crews rushed to Earl Avenue after a truck and a boat caught fire in the driveway of a home there. We're told a neighbor alerted the residents shortly after 2 this morning. The flames spread to a garage. Firefighters, however, able to stop those flames before they reached a house. Nobody was hurt. Fire officials are also investigating a second car fire just across the street. It's not clear right now if those fires are related.